Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy VC Max back in the building again. You feel me? So today is gonna be a bang. I'm sure you saw the thumbnail of the video. I want to introduce you guys to one of the best traders in SA for me personally. You feel me? Because I feel like I know this nigga's story. You know, I know how he started and I know how everything is going for him. So for me to even say that, you know, I'm saying it because I know about his journey personally, and I've seen the transformation and stuff like that. You feel me? So my boy Kendem is on the way. I'm gonna introduce you guys to him. We're gonna do something like a mukbang type of thing, where, you know what I'm saying, we're just gonna chill, and then I'm gonna introduce you guys to him, and his channel is gonna be linked below. All right, so y'all make sure you watch the full video, man, because listen, honestly, I'm getting tired of this behavior, fam. Every time I make a vlog, right, I put my life and everything on that video only for y'all to like watch it for like 3 minutes. I need y'all to do better. I don't even need new subscribers, y'all. You feel me? I just need you to watch this full video, otherwise I'm dropping out of YouTube. Oh! I believe that should be the boy. That should be the boy in the building. It's too much. The boy just got a new car halfway too. It's too much. No one is bumping into me. Mr. Man of the Hour. Hey, the man of the hour. What's up, my brother? Are you good? I'm officially introducing you to the channel.
Away.
Can you just brief introduction about yourself?
Absolutely. Stephen Malope. Yeah, guys, you know me from this YouTube platform.
I've been around
for a long time, longest I can remember.
We're gonna go into that in a bit. I was telling them that one of the best traders in the building is here today.
And
we didn't get a chance to introduce the new car, but my man just got a new car. Don't worry about that one. You are the best one. Don't worry about that one. Ish, my man. Last time I saw your car, it wasn't like this, my brother.
Yeah, well, it got some modifications and all that.
What have you done? Tell me what you've done. I see the rims, innit?
So the calipers, they went blue, okay? They went blue, and then I sprayed the rims.
That's a clean job. Where did you get it done, my brother?
The day before, you know, it was yesterday.
Yesterday. See, you got even the...
Exactly, babe.
What's up, even the lane. Exactly. Man. It's very clean, bro. The pipes, are they a little bit bigger, bro?
Yeah, they're a little bit bigger.
I can see.
Exactly.
Yeah, the pipes are a little bit bigger now. It's too clean.
Yeah, exactly.
You know when I was coming, I don't know if it's this paint, but I thought you got it wrapped, because the paint looks...
Okay.
You got
red.
This was red,
yeah, this was red.
Then you got a black.
And then this one also has to get some
maybe some carbon fiber.
Exactly.
Something. You know.
And then
did you tint the windows, Bafu?
No, they were like this.
Oh, they were like this,
Okay, then, okay.
M performance, was it there?
It was like that, yeah.
Okay, nice one.
Because this one is the M performance mode.
Sure.
And then, as you can see here, I've added some beautiful metal cats.
They look like those ones on the M4.
Exactly.
It's too much.
And then here we've got some fins.
This thing is looking aggressive now.
Yeah,
Waffle.
Exactly.
You want to scare I'm Apollo drivers when you're approaching them.
And then the kicker grills.
A blackout, man.
Yeah.
They were silver that time.
No, they were like this.
Oh, they were like this. Did they have this colors?
Yeah.
Okay. Mara. So far, how are you enjoying?
No, man.
The BMW.
I'm alright, man. This thing, man. In control, I had it next day.
Yo.
Yeah.
But for I had it next day.
Damn.
My car is getting fixed now, bro. Yo, I'm gonna show you what happened. It's too much. This one is too much.
Hey, man.
You also had a crash.
Yeah, it cost me at 62k, man.
But your car is still new. Why would you do that, bro?
Inside,
what happened? It's been resprayed,
man. Yes.
Didn't you murder the guy?
Yeah.
I'm Shayang, the guy who bumped into you.
No. Nothing like that. He couldn't pay, man. He was driving this old van, man.
No insurance, no nothing.
And by that time, I didn't have insurance as well.
Yes. You had to pay out of your pocket, yes, man. That's why Somari just pimped everything once.
Yeah,
fuck once, ne?
Yeah, but now it is, I got the insurance. Yeah, but it's too much, hey, man.
It's too much. Serious, I will talk about that one behind the scenes.
Hey guys, I hope that you are doing well. Well, when it comes to Forex, guys, you gotta work as much as you can, because this industry, you are the boss.
You are the boss.
So if you don't make the decisions correct, now they're coming back to chow you.
Serious, where can they find you, Buff? Where can they find you?
Well, guys, we'll put the link.
The Instagram on the screen and in the bio.
Exactly.
Where you can find my brother.
Absolutely.
Specializing in indices also. Next 100.
Yeah, man. That's where the money is.
I keep telling them all the time, but they know. And you also have a YouTube channel.
Exactly.
So I'm going to put the YouTube. Go subscribe to my brother's page. I'm telling you, one of the best in the country.
Absolutely.
And very transparent guy.
Yeah.
Tell you everything you need to know.
Absolutely.
It's all there. Yeah. What else do they need? These are the results, isn't it?
Exactly, Faith.
These are the results.
I mean, we're still young, man, to be acquiring this kind of stuff, man. So they can do it.
They can definitely do it. But your car looks nice. I'm glad you fixed it before and you are safe, man.
Thanks,
man.
Yeah.
I can see no broken bones, no.
No broken.
So now in Pretoria, we're going to chill, guys. We'll see if we'll film something else, Mara. I'll keep you guys updated.
A few moments later.
Moments later, we got the shades, we had the dirty lowly baguettes on my stuff. You already know what I'm saying? Baguettes on my neck. If you're South African based, so there's no way I will eat or dirty lowly mobile. It's dirty lowly. Me, I got the chain and I got the pendant. The shades, I already have the tennis and the tennis here. So I want to grip. What's going on with the drip? Waffle, what did you get from that? Waffle got the chain. Come on, man.
I want a chain and the shades.
Waffle got the chain and the shades, man. You already know. You see, what's the drip? What's the drip, man? What's the drip? What's the drip? What's the drip? Prince.
What
did you get from that?
Some tennis bracelet, man. Some
tennis chains and shades, man. Tennis chain and shades in front of me. And now I got ice. My neck is freezing, bro. My neck is freezing. What the boy cleans him, man. Only at the Dairy Lolly store. Wait. And you gotta subscribe to my shit. I made 19k subscribers. Y'all gotta subscribe to my shit. Come on. Yeah.
Where is it?
On YouTube, fam.
Are you serious?
Bruh, check me out on YouTube.
Yes.
And another chain.
And another chain.
Bah. This is going to YouTube, man. You gotta shout out your store. I've seen this nigga.
Oh, right here.
It's the payment, man.
Oh.
Whoa, man. Easy. Dirty Lolly.
I heard someone talking about Illuminati. No, someone saying for us it's Illuminati.
I guess we're Illuminati if it's Illuminati.
That shit ain't Illuminati, bro.
If it's Illuminati, we're all Illuminati.
It's just an eye, man.
Ah, it's in German.
Let's go drink, man.
Niggas are finna go drink now. It's a vlog now. Treatment of way to. Joe. Hey, Joe. Ralebo, one. We're coming back. Usawara, you know I'm coming back. Me.
The rings, Joe. The one smaller sizes of the rings. Smaller sizes of the rings.
We need smaller sizes, Joe. Okay.
If Darren pulls up, man,
they don't even have entrance fee money.
But if those don't pull up, man, they can be like three. So, home balis, nigga, one of them are three. So,
can you get a hold of home balis?
Yeah?
Can you get a hold of home balis?
I'll see later on. Those ones are short.